Hey guys, welcome back to another video. This is Spider-Man Part 3. Sorry, I haven't combed my hair yet. Okay, I just woke up. The amazing suit. I don't think I've seen this one. Amazing suit. I'm just gonna look this one.
I figured out how Fitz's men are keeping his rackets running. Construction site.
Wasn't that shut down when he was arrested?
No, it's one of his legitimate businesses. Multiple investors. We can't act without cause.
But now you've got that, right?
That's why I'm hoping you can keep an eye on the locations. Tell me if you see anything suspicious.
You got it. I'll be your nosy neighborhood Spider-Man. Yuri, I'm at a Fisk construction site, and there's a lot of guys here who aren't exactly constructing.
What are they doing?
I'm gonna go find out.
Just got a text from Doc.
Looks like he attached an idea for a Spidey gadget. Man, does he ever stop inventing? Doc could be proud.
Boss used to hit him his ass on the
regular time.
Who's there? Why did it do that? meant to do that at all. What I meant to do is... Wait a
gun running. Let's see what I can do to cut down the supply. Like they called their buddies. place is locked down, Captain. Actually, webbed down.
And someone finally reported shots fired, so I've got officers inbound. Good work.
I'm so close to my objective.
Fisk has more construction sites throughout the city. Betting their fronts, too. Keep an eye out, and report in if you see anything suspicious.
If I'm gonna find all of Fisk's construction sites, I should recalibrate my mapping software to be more accurate. Using a depth map post-process on photos of popular landmarks should do it, and I know just the one to start with.
Wait a minute, am I going to a tower?
Good old Empire State. Man, I love this town. Time to grab a snapshot. That'll do it. Map should be recalibrated now. Haven't done much photography since quitting the Bugle. God, how much I enjoy it. Should keep an eye out for more landmarks to shoot.
Okay.
Huh, it's Mr. Lee. Hello?
Peter, it's Martin Lee. I just wanted to let you know we need a little extra time to get set for May's party. I guess the cake delivery is stuck in traffic.
Oh, sure thing. Just let me know when you're ready and I'll swing by.
Great. Talk to you soon.
Okay, got some time to kill. See what's happening out in the city. Hi, Mr. Muggins. This is about the rent.
It's the park. It's small, sir. Your third and final floor. Make your proceedings.
Wait, I get paid at the end of the week.
Eviction proceedings will start Friday unless full payment is received by close of business. Good day.
Yeah, good day.
Okay.
Hi, Mr. Lee.
Hey, Peter. We're all set for the party whenever you're ready.
Cool. I'm on my way.
Where did I put my bag?
I just woke up. I'm gonna wake up at 7.
Mr. Lee's probably in the kitchen getting ready for the party.
But I had to help mom.
Hey, Peter. Hey, Peter. What's up?
Just dropping in. Hey, Martin, so sorry I'm late.
You were right on time. Just keep her distracted while we get everything ready.
You got it. Hey, there's my favorite aunt.
Peter, what a nice surprise.
Need some help?
Yeah, sure. Oh, there are some heavy
boxes. No. I mean, not yet. I mean, I came to, I just wanted to talk.
Okay. Peter, are you in trouble? Do you need money?
No, I mean, I'm a little behind on my rent, but no, I'm fine.
Girl problems again, huh?
What? No, that's crazy.
I still wish you and MJ could work things out. She's a great girl.
She is.
The two of you would make some beautiful babies. Peter. What is it? Come on. You can tell me.
These past few years, you helping me through college and working here, sacrificing so much and asking for nothing. I just wish there were more people like you in the world.
He's right. 5 years ago, you walked in here and told me you were inspired by my mission to help others. Now it's you who inspires me. Thank you, mate, for everything. Here's for many more years of service.
Thanks again for setting all this up.
I just wish I could do more.
Well, May's always told me if you help someone,
you help everyone. Maybe we should send May to City Hall to have a word with the mayor.
Oh, I gotta run. Thanks again for the party and everything. It really means a lot. Voicemail from Yuri. You should check it outside. Hey guys, how's the game going?
How does it look like it's going? I'm winning.
Get this guy checked for dementia, Pete. I'm crushing him.
Well, the important thing is having fun.
I have a lot of fun.
Voicemail from Yuri.
Hey, silent alarm at the auction house holding Physics estate sale just tripped. Could you check it out quietly? I don't want to make a scene if it's nothing.
Physics estate sale? Sounds fun. Wonder what the kingpin had hidden in his closets.
Hey guys, we got prescriptions for this stuff.
Peter, I lost track of you at the party.
Yeah, I had to get to the lab. Sorry.
Don't apologize. I just wanted to tell you how much what you said. I always wonder if I'm doing right by you.
Don't stop wondering. After losing my parents and Uncle Ben, there are so many times I would have fallen apart if not for you.
That works both ways, Peter. I just wanted to make sure you knew that.
May, I don't know what to say.
Oh, I think Mr. Lee needs my help. I should go. See you soon, dear.
love you too.
I think this is where they introduced the demons, maybe? No. That's what the hell got through. So this has to be Fisk. No, this is where they introduced the demons.
Where is the file?
There's someone else here. They must have taken it.
Those masks. Who are these guys?
There's no one here but us. We will find the file, or you will die.
This is bad. They'll kill her if I alert them. We need to pick them off silently. Yuri, the silent alarm was legit. Masked gunman and a single hostage. Looks like a heist in progress.
Copy that. Sending units your way. Keep the situation from getting worse in the meantime.
Can do. Gotta do this quietly. Don't want to alert the others. They always look so cozy when they're like that. Should web him from above. Whoa, careful. Stay quiet now. Someone's coming. They'll see me down here.
Where's the thing?
Someone else is here. I swear. She must have the file.
If they're here,
where are they? Jin Zhen Da Dian, you kai le.
what is that? This totally belongs to...
Don't move!
Buddy, if I had a nickel for every don't move...
Hey, Pete.
MJ? What are you doing here?
Same as you. Working. At least, it was.
Oh, I think this is yours.
Yeah, thanks.
So, Robbie's got you covering a break-in for the Bugle?
Well, Robbie doesn't technically know I'm here. And it wasn't a break-in until a few minutes ago. Let me explain. Excuse me. Hi, Mary Jane Watson. I am covering the Fisk Estate sale.
Hello. Craig said we'd do this tomorrow.
I like to get a jump on things.
Well, I don't. You'll have to come back tomorrow.
Right. Okay. I'm sorry. Hey, Craig? No, sorry. It looks like we're gonna have to run something else on the cover. I don't know. Maybe the expressionist piece?
You know what? I think I can make today work.
Are you sure?
You're here. No moment like the present.
Thank you. Craig? Never mind. We're good. Let's get started. Look around and familiarize yourself with the items. I'll be waiting by the Baku statue when you're ready to begin.
Can do.
If Fisk saw himself in this, a great man willing to do what others wouldn't, dude had no self-awareness.
Let me know when you're ready to begin.
Sounds good.
Starting with the prize, one-of-a-kind kake monbaku.
Oh, beautiful. It's a mifune?
Correct. Mr. Fisk has exceptional taste.
Did you know him well before his arrest?
In a professional context. I handled many of his sales. Let's move on, please. Now, this exquisite piece exemplifies the traditional Tarashikomi puddled ink effect.
The two Neo are so imposing. I can see why Fisk liked this piece. Definitely his style.
He loved the duality. Destruction screams, but creation toils in silence.
Was there ever anything irregular in any of the sales you handled for him?
No. No, of course not. Not that I was aware of. Notice the intricate gold inlay on this ceremonial tea set.
It's just a friend in the DA's office mentioned that Fisk used art sales to launder stolen goods.
I'm sure I wouldn't know anything about that.
Oh, I know. I was just wondering, now that he's arrested, if you had ever noticed anything strange.
You know what? I'm actually running short of time. Why don't we grab the cover photo while we can?
When I told my DA friend I was doing a piece on you, he mentioned your name was familiar.
Just the photo, please. Stand right there.
Are you sure there's nothing you'd like to say? Maybe
off the record regarding Fisk's activities?
I don't think your readers would have any interest in... Damn it. Wait here, please.
Wait. I recognize that statue. I gotta get a photo. That shouldn't be here.
Hello? Ray? Can you hear me? The connection is off. Craig, I'll call you back. My dear, I think it's time for you to go.
Oh, could I use the restroom real quick?
Fine. Follow me.
Thank you. This is a really lovely space.
It is. And this will be the last time you see it. The ladies is around the corner. Be quick.
Of course. Be right back.
Hello, Craig. Funny you should call. Because the reporter you sent is clearly not working the puff piece we agreed upon. No, she's here now.
I've got to get into that back room. If that statue is what I think it is, this just turned into a huge story.
What do you mean he had to reschedule it? If she's not your reporter, who is she, Craig? Who is in my auction house? No, I do not trust you to fix this. Well, the first thing I'm going to do is have Miss Investigative Journalist arrested. And the second thing I'm going to do is collect your head, Craig.
Dang, she's pissed.
It is most definitely a threat.
I prefer to leave.
Sure, Craig. Right. I don't believe you. Sure, Craig.
No.
Right. Hold on. Was that? Doing. You know what? I don't care. Get out. Now.
Now I have to start this all over.
Where was I? Oh, yes. Well, the first thing I'm going to do is have Miss Investigative Journalist arrested. And the second thing I'm going to do is collect your head, Craig.
Dang, she's pissed.
It is most definitely a threat. Sure, Craig. Right. Sure, Craig.
I don't know what to do.
Right.
So that's what I was supposed to do when she turns her back.
Fisk used it to hide evidence. Why did the cops take it? I know this statue opens, but how? I wonder if there are any clues in here. He's holding something. She certainly is cozy with Fisk. Statue can move. Most common pose is latent power. Mouth closed, left arm down, right palm facing forward. Maybe these pieces move. Nice. So close. That piece is missing. I've seen these before.
You can hold that.
Excuse me, sir. You can't be.
Not good.
Where is the statue?
In there. I was on my way to the exit when I saw you.
You're lucky to be alive.
This is the guy I saved 5 minutes ago. Listen, whoever these masked guys are, they're after this file. But I'll never get it out of here while the place is swarming with them.
Right. Okay. You hide back there. I take out the bad guys. You make a break when it's clear.
Sounds like a plan. Good to see you, Pete.
Yeah, you too. Not exactly how I pictured us meeting again, though.
Funny. It's exactly how I pictured it.
Did she change her perfume? Focus, Pete, focus.
Yes! All right. Of course.
Should clear these guys out before I push forward. Will do. How about that file? What's the rate that these guys want so bad?
Notes on something called Devil's Breath. Fisk was hired to build a secret research lab for it. Not clear what Devil's Breath is, but it seemed to scare Fisk. He compares it to Pandora's Box.
Not much shook Fisk. We need to get you and that file out of here. Hang tight.
Keep it tight, Pete. Time. Clear this out before I continue.
You literally didn't see that coming.
Daily cardio? Check. Huh. It's antique. I think I know someone who could help track down where this came from. A job for later.
I just talked to Craig. You are not the reporter he was sending. You don't even work for Heritage Arts.
Never said I did. Hi, Mary Jane Watson, Daily Bugle.
You will not write a word of what you saw.
For the record, what do you know about the file those masked men stole? What about the long history of stolen goods Fisk has laundered at this auction house?
Your editor will be hearing from our attorney.
47 minutes. Wow.
Mix. Like the last 6 months never happened.
I That's why I don't see the ending. Don't worry. What's coming up?
Oh. When did Mix become Italian?
I have no idea, but I'm still glad she makes these fries.
Totally. Best in city.
So, how's the grind at the Bugle?
Well, I just got an all caps text from Robbie about my so-called antics tonight. So it looks like I'll be meeting with the legal team. Again.
As soon as he reads the article you're gonna write, guaranteed promotion.
So, creepy mask guys. What's your take?
Just another night in the city. What's your take?
I feel like there's a bigger story there. Let's not make this all about business. How's it going with you? Did you get that promotion?
No, but we're on the cusp of something really big.
You know Oscorp would hire you in a heartbeat, right? One phone call to Harry.
Sure, but Dr. Octavius' work will help millions. I'm right where I belong, right where I should be.
Almost sounds like it's more important than your other job. I've never heard you talk like that before.
Well, I can change in 6 months.
Why did you ask me here, Pete?
You know, just dinner between friends.
Friends? Is that what we are?
I mean, you could be, you know, if that's what you wanted.
There's a lot of baggage here.
Yeah, sure, but is that so bad? I mean, baggage can carry good things too, like money and keys, and raspberry lip balm.
Do you remember why we broke up?
This is a trick question, isn't it?
Saved by the siren.
Talk to you later.
Go.
Sorry. I think that's it. We're here. It's not
you. Love seeing you two together again. You always were my favorites.
He says that they were his favorites. What? I doubt that's true. Hey, Spider-Man is my favorite character too.
Hey, Snake! What's with the units heading down third?
Looks like our old friend Herman Schultz is at it.
Oh yeah. Bye.